In this quickie, we're going to take a look at how you can prevent someone from accessing the App Store to install apps. To do this, go to Settings, navigate to General, and then Restrictions, enter your passcode, and all you've got to do is switch off installing apps. And when you do this, App Store is no longer on your home screen or anywhere to be seen, which means people won't be installing apps on your iPhone.